Alrighty everybody, HWA523C here, and today we will be doing the Fantastic Beasts story pack. I know it's called Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, and I got this on the 18th, but I didn't want to play the game, and not the game, but the level pack until I saw the movie, so I won't have it spoiled, so yeah. Alright, let's get right into it. By the way, I managed to build the new gateway already, and I am like so much having fun with it. Out of all the gateways so far, this one's my favorite, especially since you can move the Wait, what the? Oh, sorry. Okay. They really need to fix this game up. I'm not saying it's full of glitches or anything, but I'm saying that there's lots of things that are wrong with it. Alright, first of all, right here.
I heard rumors that there might be some fantastic beasts nearby.
The shard. Now you see, now I don't know what you're wondering, why are they not. Why is the Ghostbuster levels not here for the 2016 Ghostbusters level pack, or story pack? Well, when I was updating it, it somehow got deleted, and I'm just really mad about it. And the same thing happened with the Mission Impossible level pack, so I don't know if this is something that's been happening, but anyway. This is how we're gonna... I think this is the best way to get to the level, so yeah. Anyway, got all of Niffler's materials.
Well, little brother, I don't know how much you've heard wherever you are about what's going on in jolly old Europe, but this chap Grindelwald has been making a lot of noise since you've been away.
Oh, I never knew that Newt had a little brother.
Doesn't like him,
or did he just add it in as a joke, but. I don't remember. Oh, look, there's Aquaman. But anyway, I don't remember him,
anything edible in
there? Reading a,
livestock?
No.
Reading a letter from somebody, but. Yeah. Aw, that's so cute. Now, yep, he does do that in the movie, but not in the way they're showing it on the screen, but. Aw, ain't he cute? I'm referring to the teddy bear, but. And just like the Ghostbusters story pack, I will be building the special figure and. Oh, snap. As I said. I will be building the special figure that is presented with us. This reminds me of Awesome Powers, you know, when he's strutting along.
So what's the quickest way to Arizona from here?
In the nude, or, you know. Oh my god, it's so messed up.
Hey, what you doing? Get out of the way!
This great city sparkles with the jewels of man's invention.
Oh yeah, in the movie they have like all these people like discouraging people from like, how should I say this, like from like witchcraft and wizardry and what the heck not and all that jazz. Like people are just so ignored by it. Now for your information, new Scarmander is from Hufflepuff. Not from Gryffindor like Harry or. Oh look, there's Niffler. And oh no, he's on the loose. Now I won't get into too many details with Niffler just yet, but I just wanna give you a heads up.
Now
he
would have done
better to have come home promptly when the war ended, gotten a job, and put some money away.
This is babka. Everyone who tastes it says it's the best they've ever had.
Now, just so you know, there is a secret passage. Not secret passage, but a secret area, which I might show you all in a second. But,
good day to you.
I don't think I... rip. I don't think I will have enough time, so... Let's try to go back here. Anyway, we're gonna do like we always do, wreck havoc, and get the 100%. And the funny thing is, about the secret area, it's related to something not in LEGO Dimensions, and I'm like, whoa, there's going to be, like, fun packs and level packs, or what the heck not, of that? And turns out it never happened. I'm not going to spoil it, but both of which I have not either seen, or... And we're close to about 10% all the way. I'm looking for some studs. I want to get 100%. Girl. Hey, what the? But da 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 da. I don't know if I said anything earlier, but now let's try and go and break the safe. Hello, Mora.
Excuse me, sir. If you need access to that private security deposit box, you're gonna need to get in line.
Oh, apology.
Anyway, I was playing some video games on the Wii U. Just,
some muggles everywhere.
Just because, and
conspicuous with my magic in here.
Just for fun, and it's really sad that Nintendo is no longer making any more consoles, or in other words, they're stopping the production of the Wii U's. And yeah, I mean, I thought it was a good console, but the downside of it was the specs. I mean, the specs were, in my point of view, the specs are a really, are the most important thing what makes a console great.
Better go get that. So,
and like the content, like or video games and such, is not the only thing that
if anyone is waiting,
that helps a console grow or become successful. I'm pretty sure that if Nintendo put more effort into the specs as they do into the console, I'm pretty sure the Wii U would last another two or three years. And if my calculations are correct, if they have done this with the Switch, otherwise known as the NX, I am pretty sure. Oh, let me say this again. If Nintendo starts putting in more effort into the Switch than they did with the Wii U, then they are probably gonna be more successful with it, and maybe and it might last into the maybe the next generation. Yeah, it's just so sad that the Wii U wasn't all that successful. Oh, and the good news about the Switch, not only is Skyrim coming, but Lego City Undercover.
That's it.
One of my favorite Lego game of all time.
I need a break.
And as I said, speaking of Lego City, Lego City Undercover is actually one of my favorite games of all time. However, it's the downside of that was it was more like it was really childish and whatnot, and it's not my favorite game of all time. And well, the reason why it would not how should I say this? The one thing that would prevent it from having it be my favorite Wii U game of all time, that being Tokyo Mirage Sessions, would be that it's more child-friendly. It's really child-friendly, and yes, I understand that Lego wants to be for all ages and tries to handle the heck not, but
it's gone.
Looks like Finn is gonna need to be in his house for a while, so might as well pause and get him. Alright, now we're gonna resume and never mind.
Mathematical.
And now, just so you know, okay, so it's just nice.
Here, let me take pity on you.
You'd rescued a character in peril? I'm taking him off the toy pad.
Get the plop out of here.
Ah, come on. Agunamente, whatever that means. Well, we're waiting. And we're waiting. There we go. I really wish I... Okay, so let's get a flying character. All right, everybody, prepare to meet Eris.
A this thing.
Now, just so you know, I do not watch or have any LEGO sets related to Chima or anything Chima in general other than this character, so I just bought Eris for the sake that it's a Legends of Chima character. Hey, what the? Oh, it turns out I was sitting on the mic for all that shenanigans. I know there was a control panel for my headset, and yes, I use a headset, and what the? There! Niffler? Don't tell me. Oh. Oh, that was the egg. I thought it was something that's even more messed up, and aww. That's so cute!
Look at me, that's right, there we are. So I'm your mother.
Uh-oh, looks like Niffler is sneaking into the basement.
You know, I don't think we're meant to be down here. Oh, oh my.
I don't know when we're going to build Niffler, but I hope we get to do it soon. And oh, looks like we need to use the...
What is that?
Huh, never mind. And we're gonna have to use Finn again.
Mathematical.
Snap, we need Lumpy Space Princess. Here's a... if that's the case. Oh, look, there's hired a hero. But I'd rather, But I'd rather do that, later. Oh, snap. I'd rather do hire a hero later for this team.
Sweet Bobka! Now you're breaking stuff?
Excuse me. And basically, if you don't know what hire a hero is, it's basically this thing where if you don't have enough money or what the heck not, and you don't have the right character for a certain action, you can pay a certain fee.
Oh,
it's,
I've seen one of these things before. Is it magic?
Probably just some newfangled way.
So we got Rule Breaker. But that's the case. Alright, maybe after I finish this puzzle, I'll show you all what Hire a Hero is. However, the thing is with Hire a Hero, you can only use that character for a certain amount of time, and therefore you have to
maybe I should just go. I just wanted to give you your egg back, but you got it now, so...
Nonsense. This will only take
and therefore you have to... get a new, to like... How should I say this? Then you have to try again when you're out. And it looks like Niffler is breaking into the vault. And I'm going to show you what Hero Hero is.
So, you need some help, do you? It's a good thing I'm here.
Best go check on my creatures. Hopefully none have got out.
Time to show you how I work these lamps. I gotta go Melissa right now!
Yeah, so basically that's what Hire a Hero is. In case you're broke, or if you don't have that character, or... or what the heck not. So yeah, it's really interesting.
Oops, so I didn't think that would be quite so loud.
Oh, you're going to steal the money, huh? Security!
Freeze! Drop it!
Do I smell pizza? In the background, I smell pizza.
Hey, we ain't looking for any trouble, boys. This has been a complete misunderstanding.
Terribly sorry about this.
Did you just electrocute that guy? Oh, mama, forgive me. What have I gotten myself into?
Come on now. I've got lots of shiny things in my case. This isn't gonna work, is it?
Hold to.
Wait, I know a charm for this. Wait, it's
How should I say this, Anyway, let's just get Finn on the... Yes, Finn is an agile cat. Anyway, let's get another character for the sonar. That would be good old Marty McFly. Just my headset first, but anyway, resume, put him on the TAD, and he's on.
This is heavy.
Anyway, let's take him off. If he's gonna be late for school, can you use the DeLorean or something to...
You'll scare him away.
Like, you know.
Ah!
of here!
Let's get Finn and unlock this. Oh, look. I'm pretty sure this is taking us to the secret place we're about to go to. This looks like the burrow. Alright, since that's the case, I'm deciding not to go through this portal. I'm just gonna... Let's go catch Niffler.
I got some personal biz to take care of.
One thing I like to do, what I'd like LEGO to do is release some... as I said, one thing I'd like LEGO to do is release some Fantastic Beasts LEGO sets. Therefore, we can get some more characters aside from New and Goldstein.
Alohomora is going to work with these more intricate
muggles. Let's do some Alohomora!
Muggle, what's a muggle? What's a muggle?
Oops, sorry. Right, now, if you can just stay still... Oh. Ah, I've got just the thing for this.
What is that, a stick insect? You just keep that thing in your pocket?
This is a bow truckle. Its long limbs are especially good at picking locks like this. Just reach on in there, Pickett. Now come on. Come on, you can do this, little one.
Oh, I think I get it now. Basically, what you're supposed to do is get the bug onto all parts of the platform. Oh, it's like a pattern thing. I got it now. Oh. Oh, nice, a cake. Aww.
Right. You, out of there at once, you little scamp.
Buddy, I don't think that's a rat in there. Are you sure that's your pet?
That doesn't look quite right. Is that some kind of fake wall?
Let's do some more of that laser shenanigans.
Ooh.
Alright, so let's get rid of Finn.
Let's get the plop out of here.
Ah, there we go. Oh, nice. A fake jewel.
Got you. Oh, however, it looks like my new friend might need some help.
Oh, looks like we're gonna build a Niffler. So, I'm gonna do the usual. But, for this time, just like in the previous, I will be, showing the instructions, so I'm going to have to turn off my mic, and we'll get started. All right, so now we have finished building. Put him on the toy pad. And yep. Niffler has been...
Wait, I know a charm for this. Wait, it's, Oh, no, it's gone.
I don't know how a Niffler works, but... Oh, there we go. So he's basically like one of those control characters.
Come out with your hands up! We have you surrounded! I swear, I don't even know this guy. This has all been a terrible mistake.
Last time, you pilfering pest. Pours off what doesn't belong to you.
Now, unfortunately, you have seen it far too much. So, if you wouldn't mind if you just stand there. Over in a jiffy.
Oh, look, it's Tina.
Newt's commander, and you are?
You could not have chosen a worse time to let that creature loose. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in where?
Magical Congress of the United States of America. Please tell me you took care of the Nomad. You wiped his memory, right? The Nomad with the case? Yeah. That's a Section 3A, Mr. Scamander.
So, Tina. What's all this about?
Mr. Graves, sir?
This is... And... Just watch this. The moment you're about to see is pretty cliche, so... Yep, expect that.
Not to mention an educational program, which is what I've been working on.
Protecting them? What about the statute of secrecy? Not to mention the claws and the fangs and the flames and the venom.
All right, then. Let's see the little guy.
Uh-oh.
Sorry, Grandma.
That didn't look good. Anyway, so that's finishing up this level. We got the rule breaker. And yep, we rescued a modesty. I'm not sure what we're going to be building, but... Hey, what the? Huh, something's not right. Either the memory just has loaded, or...
We've got to get that case back from the Nomad before he opens it. But first... Abernathy asked me to fix this thing up, and you can lend a hand since you're the one who got us into this mess.
I suppose I can give it a go, if it means that I can get out more quickly. Ah, Manhattan. Such a big
city. Alright, so, that's gonna conclude it for today's episode, so do not forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more videos like this one.
I hope you ain't thinking of leaving,
but... And see you all! Have a great day. I'm gonna wait till this... All right, so now I'm going to do my intro, my outro. That is going to conclude it for today's episode. Do not forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more like this one. And see you all. Have a great day.